We are preparing to participate in the Amazon Robotics Challenge in Nagoya, Japan. And this competition is to stimulate the development of technologies for grasping and manipulating objects, specifically for automating Amazon's warehouses. So when you order your whatever you want at 3 a.m. in the morning, it gets shipped at 4, and no human has to be up while you're asleep.
Okay, it's moving to bin A to take a photo. The robot has to be able to look at the shelf and figure out where are the items? Which items do I need? So it uses the vision systems that we've given it, you know, the camera on the end of the arm to go look at all of the items. It then needs to figure out, okay, what is the position in real space? How do I pick up this item with my hand or with my vacuum? Motion plan looks good, I'm approving it.
We're competing against 15 other university teams and industry teams from all over the world. Teams from Asia, Europe, the US. We're basically going up against the big boys. We have five different majors represented on our team, ranging from computer science to biomedical engineering and even physics. And so all these students who have different expertise in different areas, some are programmers, some are not, some know how to build things, some know how to manage teams. They're all coming together and putting together something that's more than just the sum of its parts.
Everything is like very exciting for me because I want to see like, you know, how the system really performed based off the code I wrote.
The biggest challenges we have are in terms of identifying and recognizing objects and then grasping them. Recognition can be pretty hard because we have a lot of items in a really cluttered environment. And we have to figure out which items are part of which other items.
So we have great eyes that are tied into our brain, but we're using just cameras for the robot. And certain things like a glass, it's translucent. We can tell it's there because we have great eyes, but the robot has a hard time identifying if light is passing right through it. It thinks there's nothing there.
I think our also winning this year is actually pretty high.
It'll run a segmenter, item recognition.
It has to be cutting edge so that you can actually win the competition. So this is some challenges I have never encountered before. I do believe like after working on this, I'll be having a lot of insights on how things are done in the industry. And I think it's going to be very beneficial for me to eventually get a job in robotics. Mm-hmm.